Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to discuss chapter 6, volumes and nets. In this module, define the volume of a given shape by counting the number of cubes. Capacity is the space available to hold something. Volume of an object is the amount of space occupied by it. Unit of volume is cubic units. Now, in this figure, first, you want to count the number of cubes. Here there are 6 cubes, therefore the volume is 6 cubic units. In this figure also, there are 6 cubes are there, therefore the volume is 6 cubic feet. In this figure, the unit is centimeter, 5 cubes are there, therefore the volume is 5 cubic centimeter. In this figure, there are 2 parts. First, you split that 2 part. Then each part, you want to count the number of cubes. In one part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Therefore, the volume is 7 into 2 equal 14 cubic units. Here, there are 8 cubes. Therefore, the volume is 8 cubic units. To find the volume of this shape, you want to count the number of cubes. Here there are 3 layers, each one 4 and 3, the measurements. So 3 layers means 3 into 4 plus 3 into 4 plus 3 into 4, that is equal 12 plus 12 plus 12 equal 36 cubic units. Next, in this figure, here the 3 layers are there. The down 2 layer are same and the upper part is 2 into 2. Therefore, the volume is down is 3 into 2. Therefore, 3 into 2 plus 3 into 2 plus 2 into 2. That is equal 6 plus 6 plus 4 equal 16 cubic units. Next figure is, here also 3 layers. In the down, lower part 4 into 3 and the upper part is 3 into 2. Therefore, the volume is 4 into 3 plus 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3. That is equal 24 cubic units. Is it clear? No, you want to find the number of cubes in the given figures. Thank you.